Yes, I think it is. Private ownership, competition, market economies governed by good laws, which are implemented and executed, make for innovation, they make for efficiency, and they make for diversity. And I think this is the way that we can help people to realize their aspirations and have opportunities and societies to provide the goods that people want and need.